Ladies and gentlemen, hold on to your seats. This is the main event of SFL New Delhi and the title belt bout in the welterweight category. And now, introducing, fighting out of the black corner, his style kickboxing. He weighed in at 77.3 kilograms. Representing Lucknow, please welcome Amitesh Chaubey!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our main event of the evening. This is for the Super Fight League Welterweight Championship. Introducing first, from the Mumbai Maniacs team, Amitesh Chaubey, sponsored by Metro Tires, here tonight at SFL 43, Capital Collision. Amitesh Chaubey was nicknamed by me a few years ago as the bad boy of Indian MMA because this guy has some of the best stare downs and attitude I've ever seen. He possesses some slick boxing skills, has got great head movement, and has a very good all-round MMA game. At this point though, he's been training in the hills for a couple of months. I didn't know about this, but he was training with one of his brothers and his training partners, and he's come in ready. He came in as a late replacement for Mukesh Gora, who was initially supposed to face off against Jason Solomon for the welterweight title. But as I spoke to him earlier, he said he's ready here tonight to take on the challenger, and he looks to take that belt home to his hometown at SFL 43 here tonight. Welcome back, the bad boy of Indian MMA, Amitesh Chaubey.
And now his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, his style, freestyle, he weighed in at 74.8 kilograms. Representing New Delhi, Jason, the Delhi Don, Ramesh Solomon!
A unique rap song of his own. And this man does it all. He raps, he flirts with the girls, and he is one heck of a fighter. Jason Ramesh Solomon, sponsored by Bisleri International, here tonight at SFL 43, Capital Collision. Being walked out by an entourage and his trainers. You can see the fans in the audience with the support for the hometown hero, or as he likes to call himself, the Delhi Don. But ladies and gentlemen, do not let all of this fool you. He is a great fighter. He's got some very good Muay Thai skills, and he's proved it time and time and time and time again. He's got wrestling, Muay Thai. Tonight, his keys to victory is wait it out. His opponent is a heavy, heavy puncher. He needs to avoid that, he needs to keep his reach, avoid the damage, and look to take it to the ground instantly. Because that's where he has that advantage. But you know, with somebody like Jason Solomon, you can never really tell. He has a habit of beating people at their own game, and we will find out tonight. Initially trained with the Tigers gym in Nasik for his initial bouts, but due to the distance, moved back home and has his own training camp in Delhi. Here we go to the tail of the tape of our main event of the evening for the welterweight title. Jason Ramesh Solomon representing the Delhi Gladiators against Amitesh Chaubey representing the Mumbai Maniacs. Jason the elder, 29 years of age. Both fighters weighed in approximately the same weight, but the hometown advantage goes to the Delhi Don, Jason Solomon.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee for the final bout, Ryan Thorpe!
Black.
Our referee for our main event of the evening for the welterweight championship is Ryan Thorpe. You can tell, you can see the intensity in both these guys' eyes.
Oh my God, this is going to be intense.
Amitesh Chaubey in the black trunks, representing the Mumbai Maniacs. Jason Ramesh Solomon representing the Delhi Gladiators in the red. And here we go for the welterweight. Oh! He's hurt! He's hurt! He's hurt! He's hurt! He's out! Unbelievable! Amitesh Chaubey is your new Super Fight League welterweight championship of the world. I said this before, he needs to be careful. He needs to be careful of this man's punching power. This guy will knock anybody out. Jason ran into a straight right eye. It would happen so fast. We need to get, we can probably see the whole fight. Doctor's checking in. There you go, you see this? Big, big right hand. Cracked Jason straight in the jaw. You can see he was out of it. Hammer fist. 3, 4, 5, and the referee had seen enough. Jason Solomon was out cold. Oh man, that was unbelievable. He came in, he rushed in. Amitesh Chaubey saw him, caught him with that punch, and he was hurt. The doctor's checking up on Jason Solomon. He's still discombobulated. He's on very, very wobbly legs. The doctor's checking to see if he's all right. Doctor's checking on him. Fighter safety is of the utmost importance in this sport. And, you know, the doctor is checking. They're calling out a stretcher. I hope he's okay. They need to check up on him. We're going to find out in a bit. You can see the doctors mulling over. Wow, but you know what? What a performance by Amitesh Chaubey. All it took was one crisp right hand. Crowd support and your new welterweight champion. Round of applause for Jason Ramesh Solomon. See, he's still hurt, but this is his moment. Amitesh Chaubey is your new welterweight champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by knockout in 9 seconds of the first round, Amitesh Chaubey!
Winner tonight, Amitesh Chaubey, wins by knockout. The first knockout for the Mumbai Maniacs. Incredible performance. And we go to Supreet for the interview.
I am gobsmacked here, people. I don't know if you are. Did you see that? It was over before it began. I just came down to get my little place next to the cage. I was like, whoa, it's over. What just happened here? What a knockout there, mister. Ye kya kiya aapne?
Pata nahi kya kiya maine. Pata nahi mujhe.
Matlab 1% bhi aisa nahi tha ki nerves ho. Like, you know, you see grit, you see determination, but not for a second did I see any nerves gripping this guy. He was fabulous. Kya koi strategy lekar aaye the Jason ke liye?
अब इसके लिए क्या तैयारी करना वैसे काफी सालों की प्रैक्टिस है बहुत है इतने
I'm going to go back to that अब इसके लिए क्या तैयारी करना I'm sure Jason's going to remember that and come back and catch you again लेकिन I'm just going to say that again for our viewers ki jo ye fight thi wo Mukesh Gora ki thi and you stepped in for him because he had an injury. So do you think kahin na kahin mauke ka fayda uthaya gaya and you came in and just when the iron was hot you struck it.
फिर से बटन सेट करिए. मौके का फायदा नहीं है, थोड़ी प्रैक्टिस थी. विश्वास नहीं करेंगे, दो साल बैठने के बाद चार दिन प्रैक्टिस किया मैंने. मैं अपने दोस्त अमित के साथ था और जो चार दिन इसके साथ प्रैक्टिस की मैंने और मैं जानता था ऐसा होने वाला है और कुछ खास तैयारी नहीं थी, बस मार दिया मैंने.
क्या आप ये कहेंगे दैट आप ऑलरेडी जीत गए थे जब आप यहाँ पे आए थे? बैक स्टेज जब मैंने आपको देखा आपकी आंखों में एक अलग सी चमक थी और आपने कहा सब जेसन को यहाँ सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं, यू वेट एंड वॉच.
मैं सोच के आया था जीतना तो है, वहाँ मर भी जाता तो तैयार नहीं करता, मैं सोच के आया था बस और कुछ नहीं, जीतना था जीत गया मैं.
That is one applausible attitude. Let's give it to him, people. इनको इनकी सोच ने जिताया है आज. I mean, obviously a great skill set there, but what an attitude, dude. Salute to you. All right, let's do the honors now. This was a title bout, so it's all for the belt. So we'll have that honors in a minute. I think at this point, before we get the belt inside and present it to our new SFL welterweight champion, Amitesh Chaubey, let's have Mr. Jayanti Chauhan from Bisleri and Mr. Roger Wright, GM Height Regency, to please come here. Pardon me, it's Miss Jayanti Chauhan from Bisleri. Hello. Hello there. Apologies. I came in on a flight this morning. I was a mister as well, so apologies for that. So we've got our guest to present the proud moment to you, the belt. May we have the belt now, please? Maybe at this point I should move aside. Nahi to belt mujhe pehchani jayegi. So maybe that's a good thing to do.